Got a new car for the wife today. All in all, I'd say it was a pretty good trade.